Now, we are going to use our T stroke to do the uppercase F. See it here in the word first and also in the word far. Just like our T, we are going to start just below that top line and go up to that top line and down and finish at the top and go to the middle of the curved line, zoom down, up and back, and then trace the middle line or draw a line in the middle to complete your F. Now you try it. Go up, down and up. Zoom down to that bottom line and up and back. Make an F by crossing it in the middle. Now it's time to work on a lowercase F, which can be a little bit tricky for some people. So make sure you watch first. Here it is in the word for and also in the word from. The best way to remember how to do your F is to start with your L. Your F is an L with the bottom loop. So go up to that top line, but this time zoom below the bottom line and then loop back up to the bottom to make a cursive curl. That's right. Remember, you start with your L. Then zoom down and loop to the bottom line. And then do your cursive curl. That's it.